arms on either side so that they are parallel to the floor. Take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, squat down to come into goddess pose. Elongate your tailbone towards the ground and keep your spine straight. Take a breath in and out here. Slowly come up. Now adjust your feet so that your right foot is pointing forward and left foot is pointing towards the left side. As you inhale, extend your torso towards the left side. As you exhale, bend to the left to come into triangle pose or trikonasana. Keep your gaze up towards the sky, looking at the middle finger of your right hand. Bring your right hand down and adjust your right foot so that it points to the left. Take a deep breath in and elongate your spine. As you exhale, bend forward towards your left leg. Slowly come up. Now bend your left leg and bring the right knee to the ground to come into a low lunge. Make sure your left knee is tucked over your left ankle. As you inhale, bring both arms up and bend back. As you exhale, come back. Now adjust your feet to come into a half squat on the left side. Your right leg will be straight with toes pointing up. Try to get the left heel to come to the ground. If it's not possible, it's okay to keep it raised for now. Find your balance and if possible, bring both your hands to your heart center. Now start moving along the ground to the right and bend your right knee to come into a full squat or malasana. Push both your knees out with your elbows and bring your hands to your heart center. Just take a few deep relaxing breaths here. Then start moving further towards the right to come into a half squat on the right side.